everybody to the stream itself. You guys doing tonight? I'm going to go ahead and give an SO to somebody that just called me earlier that I didn't catch them. So I'm going to go ahead and give them the SO. Okay, with that done, let's go ahead and get this episode started.
Natives alike. We shall trade. We shall talk.
Hunters, I've got the wares you need.
A visitor. Tell me, do you like puppets?
The toy seller nods and smiles, clearly not listening to a word you've said.
Wonderful. Here, take a look at this.
The puppet springs to life.
Impressive, no? There's a lot of craftsmanship in that small package. Quite a lot. Now, what can I do for you? I haven't had many callers. Quite. Luckily for me, I have everything I care about right here. Why, I could lose days on end rummaging around. Source, what else? Each and every one of my darlings has a little.
I'm coming.
You've got your work cut out. Some are still good.
I was doing. Chatting to somebody to look at their wares. I'm coming. Slowly but surely, Jenny over there. Shop, you say, huh? Wonder what shop that is. We're going around in circles. Oh, we were just in that shop. We were just next to the shop and he had us go around in a big circle.
The puppet looks at you with what all the...
Your partner doesn't have a helmet, doesn't need one. I'm just asking, do you need to put a helmet on your...
All those broken arrows, you've got your work cut out.
I think we can actually
use... Some are still good. What are you looking for?
I'm not picky, so long as the arrow flies straight.
Potion business.
Hunters, I've got the weapon.
Ruff.
You've got some fight in ya.
Get out of here, you dirty mutt.
Run away, everyone! Run away! The mist of death! The mist of death!
All those bride was cheer the bride for the size of her nose.
Hey.
The statue reaches toward the bottom drops out from within you. She lifts you up, up, up.
Careful now, a trap. Better give it a wide berth. Sewers. How glamorous this life of adventure is.
Well, that unlocked something. Or locked it.
Careful now. That's a trap. Careful now. That's a trap.
Copy.
door, let me out of here.
The whole entire explosion, everything will blow up and everything.
I didn't do nothing wrong, I swear.
Not what I'm seeing, I don't like it.
I wouldn't do anything wrong, mister. You gotta believe me. Let me out, please.
The boy beams like the summer sun. He reminds you of the Empire's youngest. New sprouts budding into warriors, barristers.
You're so cool. I've never met a lizard before. Can I touch your scales? Neat. You don't feel anything like scabs. Mom always said that's what lizard scales felt like.
The child's glee quickly turns to sorrow. Tears come in great, shimmering.
Can't you let me out? The Magister's put this collar on me because I can make fire with my fingers. Sure are. You just gotta light them all at once. I don't know how to do that, but...
He gives you a look that is at once hopeful.
Are we supposed to light it or no?
I didn't do nothing wrong, I swear.
Something tells me we are not supposed to do that.
Please, I'm so cold.
The flames just won't stay lit. The flames just won't stay lit. Snuffed out in the blink of an eye.
Come on, you gotta let me out of here.
The fire has dwindled. A vexing magic indeed. Flames have faded. There must be a trick to keeping
Please,
them lit.
Please, I'm so cold.
Water. Okay.
Snuffed
Can't
out in the blink
me?
Of an eye.
That's what I'm doing. Blood doesn't do anything for you, only water, right?
I didn't do nothing wrong, I swear.
There you go. That covers the poison. I think we pretty much got it almost, don't we?
Please, I'm so cold.
The fire. Vexing magic indeed.
Am I gonna die?
Fire has dwindled. Vexing magic indeed.
The flames just won't stay lit.
Xbox, get away.
Siva's standards were always uneven. looking at me, then looking at you, that hasn't changed.
Oh, but they call us by so many different names, don't they? First sorcerer, then godwoken, all the while dangling another one in front of us. Divine.
You want it bad, don't you? You're changed.
The Seekers told me the same thing. They told me I could rise. I could be the next divine. I fell for it. Well, who wouldn't, eh?
So whichever way he's going to hit water no matter what.
Lucian told me the last time. Well, who wouldn't? And the power.
He looks underneath him.
But that was just my ego. That wasn't really me. This is me. Saving Lucian for the world is my true calling. That and killing Seekers. Same thing, really. We can achieve great. Ahu and the Sea together we can do.
It's dangerous. We should kill him.
There's no way we can trust this guy. Not while he's still living and breathing.
Nice story. Time to die.
I enjoy a bit of drama, don't you?
Yep. But it's all covered. Curse. So much ice and water all over the place. Let's see here. What should I go with? You already got that person covered. Guess I should get the person that's in the corner. Alright, let's get this thing started. Yes, it's in an excellent spot. Sure they don't.
They told me I'm escaping.
Oh, what's my level right now? Level 18. The teammate that's connected with me is also level 18. So, we do have different abilities in the class that we came from. Yeah, we're doing some side quests, some events items, just to do some things, because we are sort of to the point that we could end up taking out the final boss, but we're like, let's get some side quests in as well, to make sure we actually locked in that we're able to take them on. Hello there. First time here. Welcome. Welcome on in. I'm doing all right. I'm just getting some quests done, so not too much other than that. Getting some side quests done. Let's see what I got. That's all we're doing is just getting some side quests done. Yeah, but it's all right. For now, it's the dragon, which is my teammate's dragon. Just throwing some more ice on the ground. Okay. He's playing into your own thing. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and head up there.
Prepare yourself.
See here. My movement speed is zero, it says. Now it's back to me. Am I gonna really mess this up? Nope. Everybody gets a turn into there. Ouch. It's climbing up the hill, isn't that where? What do you mean, his body? Should be still there, still, unless if it's hanging on the side. Nice. Oh. And let me get you with this. Oh. I'm not even touching any of them. I'm just going through. You just want to get pooped, don't you? That's what you want. That's the reason why you're trying to poop.
Voices, but I can't make them out.
Starting to sound like the other person that I know about. I know who ends up saying that,
This look. What's this? I found something.
You're starting to sound like Rumpy Stick. Right.
The cargo was destined for Arx.
Guard rushes in front of you, and before you can flinch, the point of a sharp spear draws a bead of blood from the artery in your neck.
Halt! State your name!
Go, for goodness sake, woman, lower your spear. That is no way to greet a guest.
Isbeel, I've not known you to be so welcoming to strangers.
Have I yet to disappoint your highness in matters of security?
Your majesty?
Do as she says. Lower your spear.
Yes, of course, my queen.
your highness. Bloom of Duna, flame of the forge. I present to you the seed of divinity.
Queen Justinia sucks in her cheeks, then offers you her unwavering hand. The woman called Isbael glares at you with stony face and obdurate eye.
You are in the presence of royalty. Her Highness is due proper respect from subject and admirer alike.
Let's not intimidate our guest further, Isbael.
My queen, the human specimen before you is a godwoken, a claimant to the divine throne.
The queen wrinkles her face and gives Isbael a sideways glance. Isbael's red-brown eyes meet her gaze head-on.
Many have laid claim to Lucian's legacy, including his own inferior spawn. I presume our visitor has more than a vague title to boast of.
Such an excellent question, but a bit premature, don't you think? We adhere to a certain decorum in this court. You are of noble descent, I am certain you understand. Goodness, I've met street urchins with more manners. Well, I see no reason to mince words, Godwoken.
Isbael, whatever's gotten into you? Malodorous it may be, but this is still a court, not a gallows.
Your Majesty, the Godwoken is no ally, but enemy. He would throw your plans in disarray. You have worked so hard. Must fall.
I guess we gotta give her a wake-up call, shall we? you're not gonna do a stranger memory persuasion. Are you gonna fail at those? Should be able to get through these then.
I am no monster. Isbael, what say you?
Justinia turns to Isbael, looking for answers or comfort, and Isbael begins to chuckle. Her laugh is low and measured at first, but grows in magnitude until she can barely breathe.
Well, you're a clever one, aren't you, Godwoken? Fine. I'm tired of pretending I serve this weak wench anyway. But it doesn't matter. You can't stop the death fog. The wheels are in motion.
Isbael?
Shut your royal maw, Justinia. Arcs will fall and your memory writ. They will believe it was your will, your plan, your command.
Okay. Let's see. Oof.
The royal guards unsheath.
I'm afraid.
Ouch.
You blink yourself awake to the cold gaze of a thousand stones and the hot gaze of the dwarf Isbael, right hand of the queen.
Oh, good. You're awake. First, I figured I'd just kill you. But then I thought, Isbael, you're wasting an opportunity here. Don't bother thanking me just yet, though. I dare say you'll be begging to die. How strong a dose can a Godwoken handle? How long does it take for one to succumb? So many questions.
I don't take kindly to those kinds of things. Whoever makes us the
You name. Cannot move your arm, your leg, your head. They are no match for the pull of gravity. Your lips open, but no words spill forth. She has paralyzed you. Only your eyes...
Don't fight it. You'll only make things worse.
Oh, but I've been so rude. You should know the real me. Oh, it's good to give myself a rest. Those masks can be darned pesky.
Every ounce of energy within you evaporates. You have no more control over your own source than you do of your flaccid body.
Isbel, shake.
Do try to relax. The harder you fight, the harder the experiment will be on you. Ah, that dose proves quite alarming for my normal subject. Let's try a new approach, shall we?
The attempt is futile. Every inch of your body is useless, though your senses still register every sight, sound, and smell.
Let's see now. I have just the thing. Just the spritz, mind you.
You struggle to move, and you feel your toes wiggle, and your fingers twitch.
Interesting. Some of the results are quite unexpected. Now, let's move on to death fog. Live or die, you've already proven most... Well, I was going to say useful, but perhaps entertaining.
Isbel turns the valve, but no fog wafts forth. In that moment, you feel your bones and muscles awaken.
What's wrong with the... God! Come!
I've got to get out of this death trap.
We gotta get out of this one. Let's get out of this pit. You got a clear target. A straight line through them. Got yourself a straight line. It's your turn. Yep. I threw a fog on you. Oh, crap. You said we have a problem. Yes. Then we would be a goner now. That can never be removed. Or can it? We gotta eliminate these guys before they do any more damage. They have no man. Hold it. Yep, we don't want them to throw anything at us. Nope, I don't. Yeah, but I need to get closer. I only got one AP and I don't have two of them. I have to get... It's too far away still. And it takes two movements and it gets too close to the fog already. We're gonna have to... Nope. Yep, I'm right behind. Yep, you got the spells.
Good riddance to a bad dwarf. Now to find Queen Justinia.
You look at your companions in shock. Black Ring influence or not, the enormity of the Queen's plan is revealed to kill everyone in the city.
For you to respond.
So, to prevent a war, she goes to war. I'm not sure I buy that logic.
It's a preemptive attack. Queen Justinia pursues victory with cunning. I might do the same.
Doomsday device. Why does the name sound so familiar for us to destroy it? Should we destroy it?
Yes. I found something.
Supposed to shut off the machine? Okay. Door's locked over here. Get through there. Open that door. Why are you taking that fog with us? What kind of insurance do you need? Some books. You know, I find books. Normal textbook. What do you expect me then finding? Since not here, where are they? Oh, where can it be? So, are you sure about that? That looks a little dangerous, if you ask me. Looks like more death fog. Supposed to do? Throw ice at it? Something. A clue and a half. No answer to it. Guardian Aura. Yes, it's a red dragon. It's the Red Prince. And here's this little infant. Yeah, it's the Red Prince with the Red Dragon, so they're both together. There's another way, but we have to defeat that Deathfall. There's another door over there. Secret entrance that we need to get through is over there. Yeah, we can't get any close to it. Let's see. Aww. Higby? He just got booped. Head in the head and by them. One of us needs to get across. Is there any other way to get out of here? You need it, because I don't think I need that book at all. Where do we find a book? Get that? Wonder which traitor you're talking about. I wonder why the guard wants to talk to you.
Welcome. What brings you by?
What's the name of the book again? Tornado. I'm at the bookstore that's a little bit farther up. Got one.
Good wishes, friend.
Yes. In my inventory.
Marvelous magic right at your fingertips.
I help you to know and understand.
Long walk back up to the list again.
Trouble brewing in the ancient empire. Dalis strengthens border defenses.
Roll up, roll. I will take the line. We shall train. We shall talk.
That's what I'm gonna do as soon as you get yourself to the area.
Got swords and shields over here.
Now let's see how this tornado's gonna do. Oh, wow. Okay. I see the door, but we got a small fog right here. Really? You pretty much made a small hole into it.
I found something.
Seems
the queen can handle herself. Isabel leached the source from these people.
Spotted something.
It's locked. It's your magic here.
This spell was planted in the royal court quite some time ago. This conspiracy has been a long time brewing.
It has to be. Read the book and we just leveled.
What's on your mind? The powers of the Seven lie hidden.
I wonder if we're supposed to touch that. Say we're not supposed to touch it, but yes. Yeah, I'm okay, it's safe.
The great machine sits before you. Pipework, tentacles outwards and upwards, the conduits piercing the ground overhead, wending their way towards the city and her people above. Even through the seals of the great cistern, you scent the acrid sting of the death fog inside. A faint gossamer of death fog rises from a junction where the release valve meets a pipe. A switch allows redirection to a different pipe labeled C. The junction currently leads to a pipe labeled Arx.
That other pipe leads to the C. Redirect the flow. It'll minimize the harm.
Keep it smash this thing into pieces or just that leak. I don't know. Which is worse.
The only way to keep Arx safe is to smash this thing to pieces. Do it!
Sparks fly, and metal plates buckle. With a deafening hiss, the valve breaks free, but the death fog stream has become...
leaking out. It's time to get out of here now.
Come on. Oh, your character. Your one character's down. We're safe from the death fog, but you have to go get him. You mean to bring him up? We got a limited time before it's gonna be hard enough to get it. He's the only one with the spell. It's too far away. Are you able to get in there? You got him? Suppose he's gone, but he's here. Okay. Now attributes. Okay. Yeah, but you ended up not. Reloading scripts. Hopefully it does work out. Um Still shows him dead. Okay. It's better than what it was before, that he was stuck in that animation loop. Right? Good now? How is he not following you? It blacked out on. Why is his user like V's gone gone? Okay, I wasn't sure because it was like V got hurt again. I don't know what's with the AI, they're acting funny. My Red Prince decided to end up going around the traps and took the long way around. Are you out of there? I wasn't sure if you were coming out or not. Way that you're just standing there, not even there.
The statue reaches the bottom, drops.
Paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that.
I welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall train. We shall talk.
Okay. Now that we got our deal situated with that arm.
Kin, over here.
All those broken arrows. You've got your work cut out.
Some are still good. What are you looking for?
I'm not picky. So long as the arrow flies straight.
Yep, I'm coming. We're walking. Slowly walking over there.
I help you to know and understand.
I pledge my life. Lucian, please return.
I pledge my life.
My life, Lucian.
Please return.
Doctor. Okay, let's go. Guess we'll go see the doc.
Trust of Lord Arden.
You're confident. I'll give you that. Hunters, I've got the way of you.
They kicked me out?
Don't they know
Probably
who
should.
I am?
A well-dressed dwarf woman lies.
I wish I was bloody. The usual fuss. Invitation only. They'd hardly kick out the room, eh? Now, why would I do that? Fine, fine.
The gate guard stands to attend.
Move along, nothing to see here.
She gives you a long look.
This gate is closed. See the guard by the door in the general store, understand? You need to see the guard in the general store. Good.
Do not linger. Go and see the doctor.
Sure. What? He's in the next room after where I'm at. Oh, you have an escape route for us. Okay.
Welcome, my friend. I'm glad you could come.
I'll tell you what ailed me. The sallow man ailed me. Like any ally of the Black Ring, he irked me greatly. He was a sickness. And you cured
Please do.
Me of him. I thank you.
I am the doctor. I treat diseases. Then we should get to know each other a little better. Allow
the proposal is simple, Godwoken.
Divinity will be ours. That's exactly right. Perry, that isn't what I want.
How is that possible? Is he invincible?
I'm certain it isn't what you want either.
You put him in the bubble, some logic there.
He motions the nurse to approach you. She silently asks for your hand. The doctor nods.
Oh, dear. Bye-bye.
Oh, Never now it have responded.
Your doctor.
Of course, it responds when... Oh, hello. Of course, it didn't respond when you first attacked, and now that you end up... dropping ice on me. Two dragons are already up for you. Icebreaker to break everything. You bet you didn't set up the ice prior to him attacking us. Well, it's definitely playing catch up these other ones. Like the Skyrim kind of reference kind of type you're trying to say. It's been a long time, I guess you do. It's a long time since I
this.
All that did just pierce a dragon. One more hit to do the job. Yep.
I'm ready.
That'll help. Let me see. Do I have a grenade? Perfect time for a grenade. What do you say? Was that one? Yeah, most of them were on the ground, so you could actually hit them. Was this a matter of time for you? When I said I need a grenade, there was a grenade on there. Now it's your turn. He doesn't like to stay with your company then. Did you give him any good company then? There either. Nothing behind there. Unless you want to enter. Let's see where it's.
A prisoner. Poor soul.
Oh. What do we do in here? Mark.
Wet eyes, red face. You recognize him. This is Barston Tongue. The dwarf's eyes widen in gratitude. He blinks, yet no tears fall from the pink goo that's collected in the. His lips part. Drool trickles from his lower lip.
That's the bard from Driftwood. Looks like his singing days are over.
The dwarf's agony is evident.
It seems to be connected to the other one somehow.
The mesmeric tome of Lady Pautieni.
Locked with magic.
much here. Okay, I guess now we're done with the dock now.
Business doesn't stop for long round here.
Let's go ahead and meet up at the teleporter. Okay, everybody, it's time to call it in here. But before we go, let's see who to rate to. Not very many people are on, so I'm going to go ahead and close down. I want to thank you guys so much for joining me on this episode here. Your follows, your subs, and everything. It's a lot coming from you guys helping me out around here. So I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Thanks for watching.